In this video, you'll see how to set up permissions for creating private offers or channel partner private offers in AWS Marketplace. Using permission sets in AWS IAM Identity Center, you can provide AWS accounts with granular access to the AWS Marketplace Management Portal and manage who can create private offers and channel partner private offers. Imagine your sales operation team has two employees, Jane and Joe. You would like Jane and Joe to have access to the AWS Marketplace Management Portal to create private offers or channel partner private offers for your buyers. To do this, you'll need to ensure that Jane and Joe have credentials to log into the AWS Marketplace Seller account. You'll also want to group Jane and Joe to manage their permissions centrally and make sure any new people added to that group will have the same required permissions. If you only have one standalone account, you will do this by creating credentials and assigning permissions in this account. If you have a multi-account environment set up with AWS organizations, you can use your delegated administrator account to give users access to the AWS Marketplace Management Portal in your AWS Seller account. If you use an external identity provider, you can create your users' credentials and groups on it, and later assign permissions using AWS IAM Identity Center to create the user's credentials and group. In this video, we will depict the multi-account environment and set everything up using AWS IAM Identity Center. Let's get started. We'll begin in the AWS console, where we're logged into a management account. Let's navigate to the IAM Identity Center. Let's enable IAM Identity Center in our current region. Make sure you are in your preferred region. IAM Identity Center has been enabled. Next, we'll go to Settings to register a delegated administrator AWS account with IAM Identity Center. We'll scroll down to the Management tab. Let's register a delegated administrator account to minimize the number of people who require access to the management account, following the principle of least privilege. The account has been registered successfully as an IAM Identity Center delegated administrator. Now let's use the delegated admin account to set up a group for our sales operation team. This group will be for people with permissions to create private offers on AWS Marketplace. We'll provide a name and description and then create the group. The group created successfully. Next, we'll create a user for our group. Let's add Jane. We have the option to add the user's contact methods, job-related information, and more. For this example, we'll leave these fields blank and continue. Next, let's add Jane to the group that we just created. We'll review the information and add the user. We can repeat the process to create a user for other employees on the sales operation team. Now, let's create a permission set. Permission sets are templates containing IAM policies that determine a user's permissions to access an AWS account. Permission sets simplify the assignment of AWS account access for users and groups in your organization. We'll create a custom permission set. Next, we need to specify a policy for our permission set. We'll select the inline policy, which allows us to define fine-grained custom permissions that are identical across every AWS account in which the permission set is provisioned. We'll replace the text block with an IAM policy that includes the required permissions to log into the management portal and create private offers. You can get this policy and other policies from the video description and links for this video. IAM Identity Center will create this policy in each AWS account where we assign the permission set. Our policy has no errors, so we can continue. Next, we'll specify a name and description for the permission set. We can set the session duration for how long users can be logged into the management portal. We'll leave that set to 1 hour. Let's create the permission set. Now that our permission set has been successfully created, we need to provision it in our AWS Marketplace Seller account. First, we'll select our seller account. Next, we'll assign the group we created for the sales operation team. Next, we'll select the permission set we created. Finally, we'll review and submit the assignments. Now, we are provisioning the credentials and permissions for the group to access the AWS Marketplace Seller account. The provisioning is now complete, and the assigned users can begin to create private offers in the AWS Marketplace Management Portal. Next, if you want to share and accept authorizations to create channel partner private offers, you also want to set up the AWS Marketplace Service Linked role for AWS Marketplace Resale Authorization. We'll do this from the AWS Marketplace Management Portal, where we're signed in to our seller account with admin permissions. Let's go to the Settings page. Next, we'll open the Service Linked Roles tab and create a Service Linked role for Resale Authorizations. The role has been set up successfully. Now the team can receive and accept resell opportunities. Now let's switch to the perspective of Jane, our team member. We received an email inviting us to join AWS IAM Identity Center. We'll accept it. In the login portal, we'll create a new password. Next, we'll log in with our new credentials. Our organization requires multi-factor authentication, so we'll register our device now. For this example, we'll select the built-in authenticator option. Next, we'll follow the instructions to activate a passkey with the fingerprint identifier on our device. The built-in authenticator has been registered. Clicking Done opens the access portal. Here, we can view all the accounts and roles we have access to. In this example, we can access the AWS Marketplace Seller account to create private offers or channel partner private offers. You've just seen how to set up permissions for creating private offers or channel partner private offers in AWS Marketplace. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.